Pretty amazing video, isn't it? Thank you, Dr. Forbes, for that. Let's go and take a look at our conditions outside, because today is a warm day across southern Ontario. We heard some rumbles of thunder earlier today around Barrie, which is exactly where we find Kevin. Thank you, Kevin. Yeah, horseback riding isn't always the answer we get. I like that, though. Isolated severe weather is possible in southern Ontario today. Notice that most of the higher risk is stateside on this one, but still we have to be mindful that it's there. To the northeast, 10 to 20 millimeters. Across the south, more like 10 millimeters of rain. But locally, it could be higher if we get some storms to develop by later today. We see a break, then the next one comes in, and next week we have yet some more stormy weather potential. Well, we certainly hope that you have enjoyed our emergency preparedness coverage all week long, and we still have a little bit more to go. In fact, on that note, let's go over to Kasia in St. Jacobs.
Side.
Thanks, Kasia. Well, yesterday in Windsor, at one point, the Humidex was registering 34. Today, we still have some heat. Isolated severe weather is possible, especially in the U.S. Across southern Ontario, isolated severe weather is possible. Some rain to the northeast as well, all with our low-pressure system. We see a break come Saturday. Sunday's not too bad, but there's also a new low-pressure system coming in from the U.S., and that means that Monday, Tuesday, there is again the risk of storms. Thank you so much, Kim. Always some great videos that you put together. And we are going to be seeing some hot temperatures today. We are going to go over to Kevin and see what it's like in Barrie, where we actually had some rumbles of thunder earlier. The overnight low. We may see some thunderstorms, some nocturnal thunderstorms, not out of the question. Isolated severe weather possible later today. Something we are watching very closely, of course. If there are any watches or warnings, we'd be the first to let you know. Rainfall forecast between now and tomorrow, most of the heavier amounts or higher amounts will be up to the northeast. We can expect about 10 millimeters of rain.